your other car.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Here with the win here at Eastside Speedway. But tell you what, great run. I tell you, it's a task to try to pass that down the end down the back stretch. You put it on tonight.
Yeah, I knew if I got to that bottom and I could get that car handle down there, it would definitely come off there.
Great run. I tell you what, the car looked great tonight. It just looked like you could run on dry or slick racetrack really well.
Yep.
Yeah, I was how well this thing is. The orange was as slick as it was, but there's enough tacky stuff down there for it to grab.
Good deal. I tell you what, I know you don't run with us every week in and week out. We appreciate you coming down from Winchester, I think, is where you normally run. Glad to have you down here on Friday night when you can run with us. And appreciate it. Glad to see you get to victory lane. I heard somebody say it's your first win here at Eastside.
Yeah, we've been down here probably 3 or 4 times this year and just car broke every time. But glad to finally finished and we won. So.
Tell you what, that's a good record. If you can keep it from breaking, you might be able to stay in victory lane.
Yeah, that'd be nice.
I tell you what, we got to thank some people to help make this thing go around. Also, the sponsors and stuff.
My car owner couldn't make it tonight. He's not doing well, but I got to thank Dwight. I got to thank my dad for helping me out so much. I got to thank John. I got to thank the 34 team for letting me borrow his tires every time we come down here. My grandpa, my mom, my sister, the whole family came out. So, yeah, thank all them.
Well, I tell you what, it's great to see you. Family affair. Congratulations, young man. Great run, and hope to see you here more here in the ending of 2014.
Yeah, I hope so.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Oh, thank you.
Oh, I'm sorry. Sorry.
Consumers Auto Warehouse Utah, coming up next, Consumers Auto Warehouse Utah.
Granddad in there.
You want me to bend down next to you?
Yeah.